video. Now, just in case you guys want an iPhone 7, boom, I got you guys one right here. All you guys gotta do to win, okay, go to... It's still good, I promise. If you guys want to win it, all you gotta do is go to the link in my description down below and enter the giveaway. Subscribe to my second channel, More Dustin, and you could end up winning yourself, boom, that iPhone 7. But just in case you guys want to win something right now, I have hidden an Amazon gift code in three parts throughout this video, so make sure you guys watch the whole thing. You guys will win yourself a little bit of money. Today, I got my boy, it's your boy on the camera.
Hey yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen?
And as you can see, we are in the Alba house, and this video is one of those type of videos where things can go very wrong as they previously have before. And the main cause of that is this ball right here, along with a whole lot of stupidity on my part. So why are we here right now? Actually, no idea. Let's take this thing outside. Alright guys, so we are now out of the Elbow Kitchen, okay, and we are in a nice, safe, controlled area in the new, famous backyard sort of place where we blow up things. Boom, we got our normal metal ball, and we hope we're gonna get to use this guy. Look at this. Honestly, this one kind of does just as much damage. This one just smashes things and holds a lot more heat too. I lost my, what do they call them? Oh, come on. I said it was a wrench, but a monkey wrench, but it wasn't. This one can't fit on this. Boom. Oh, this is the OG ball, and this is gonna do it for us. So let's go see what we're burning. So we got some usual kind of fun things to burn, and then we got some super explosive stuff, and then some super, super fun stuff. Let me show you guys. We got my favorite childhood snack, Baby Bell cheeses. Tell me you don't love
them. Honestly, I never really.
Okay, I need a new cameraman. Next up, we got an entire jar of mayonnaise, because we burned milk last time. That was pretty good.
Sorry, that's not mayonnaise. That's Miracle Whip. You know it's not the same thing,
Dustin.
You're
still wrong, though. It's not. Miracle Whip. We got some gummies, because you guys know I love my gummies. These taste a lot better than mine normally do. We got a Lunchable, because if you had Lunchables as a kid, you were the man. Is that how your school worked?
Yeah, definitely.
You were the man if you had these, so I'm the man now. I'm gonna burn it. Sour cream and onion chip, a jar of Vaseline.
Why do you have that, Dustin?
Brand new.
Why do you have that?
We're gonna start to have a little fun. It's called Waffle Ball.
Waffle Ball?
Waffle Ball? Waffle Ball.
Yeah.
Somebody comment down below what this is. Yeah, they're tied together, but you guys get what it does. 1,000 to be exact matches. Now personally, I always found golf kind of boring, all right? So I figured I'd make it a little more exciting. We're gonna be golfing with a 1,000-degree metal ball. You good at golf?
No.
Let's get this started. So we got our big piece of wood here, okay? But it is a little bit too long, so you know what that means.
That was anticlimactic.
We need a bigger axe.
Oh my God.
That
was clean.
Why even get a saw? Boom. You guys like that. We gotta put some nails in it. And just like that, we have our new fresh burning base thing, because the other one caught on fire multiple times before. Yeah. Didn't want to bore you. Boom, the apparatus is made. We got our three torches here. We got our ball. Let's start heating it up. This is my favorite part, by the way. All right, so this is gonna take a little while to heat up. We'll be back in the meantime. Bam, you can check out one of these videos right here. It's gonna be fast forwarded, and just click the damn card. Starting to turn red. Kimmy, we need to burn that.
Plenty left.
There is plenty left. Shout outs to anybody whose favorite chips are sour cream Pringles and are too cheap to buy the real ones, so you get the great value ones. That's me.
Oh my God, that is red hot.
I always heat it up super hot for the first one. Here we go. Gummy up first. Oh my God. That was like instantaneous. Wow.
The ball rotates inside.
It does. It doesn't even stick to it. It's crazy. All right, next up, we got some Baby Bell cheese. We're going in the wrapper.
Ooh, that's going to cause a little flame.
This is not sponsored, by the way.
Baby Bell, you can change that.
You could change that.
Ooh.
No, that wax layer.
Yo, melted cheese is delicious, dude.
I know. This is like raclette right here.
God, that's so
cool.
Chef Suey. How is it?
It's pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah. It has a little bit of I burned wax in it. Chemically tastes, but overall not bad.
Next. So the ball's real dirty right now, but nothing we can't burn off.
You look like you're a unicorn trying to hide your horn.
So for safety reasons, I get a mask and Sean doesn't.
You right?
What the hell, bro? Where's my mask?
Here we go.
So here we go. Versus an entire jar of Vaseline.
Ooh. Ooh. It's holding it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's melting. It's boiling.
It's boiling.
It's boiling.
Oh, shit.
Bro. There's alcohol in that.
Oh my. That almost burned my face. How is Vaseline flammable? This might be the winner of the day.
That doesn't smell as good as the last though. I think mayo's flammable too.
If mayo is flammable, I'm never eating mayo again. Oh my god, we trapped the fly.
No.
Get out!
What?
You can make it! Get out, I'm gonna save you. I should just drop it on you. Let's go, out. There you go. This is disgusting.
Oh!
Okay, well.
Ew. No.
God.
Oh, it's like spewing mayo everywhere.
It's a mayo volcano. It's Mount Mayonnaise erupting.
The worst item. Why did I choose this?
Is it burning through the bottom?
Oh, it just squirted all over you.
That burned. Oh.
Oh, there it is. Go.
All right, we got it. Back to the fire. Now, this is not glowing red, but trust me, this is insanely hot. We got our Pringles. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Well, that's kind of boring. Oh, my.
I should hit it with a rough one.
Jesus.
The whole can is like crazy hot. So, since that was a little bit boring, I think this is how waffle ball works.
Do?
Why do you not want to play with me?
Because you're about to use that.
Yes, I am. Here we go. World's most dangerous sports right here. Oh.
Is it? It's actually working. As if it's not burning. Oh. Throw it quick. It's like a hot potato.
Ready?
Oh.
Yep, that burned a hole. Right here.
Oh my god, bro, what are you saying?
My bad. No more of this, next.
All right, Sean, so what we got next?
I was a Lunchable god back in elementary. Mom would never let me get these, but I would do deals at school and I would make sure somehow that I got myself a pizza Lunchable. You gotta start with the tomato sauce first. Squirt a little, you can't go too much though. Spread this around. What the?
It's been in your car for a long time.
This is what they did to the cheese. Who is it, Schneider's? Disappointed in you guys.
Yeah, we gotta get sponsored.
Oh, it's Schneider's. Awesome!
Pat, I need you guys to comment down below whether you like the pepperoni over top of the cheese or under the cheese. I'm over the top of the cheese.
Over the top. You gotta know what you're eating. It's too much mystery for me, man.
I agree.
It's 3 or go home. Now it's time to cook it. I just wanna get that cheese nice and melted.
Oh, yeah.
Let's heat up these pepperonis a little bit. Brulee this pizza real quick. Yo, that is this a good Lunchable?
I've never been a big fan of the dough, but for what this is, amazing. I like that, well done.
Thanks, G.
Matches, here we go. Come on, matches. Let's get it.
At least we're outside for this one. Last time we were in my house, it touched the ceiling.
Oh! One. Whoa. Oh my god. Keep you have water.
That tank right there. There's water in that tank. Yeah, grab it.
Why is water in a tank?
Oh, hurry up. Oh! Bro. I didn't know. I thought it was water.
Oh my, water.
No, I don't know, where's the actual, here, there's water here.
Oh my god. We'll be back.
Read the signs before you use things. Danger.
No, you read it, what, me read
it? I wasn't close, you're the one who picked it up. I just saw a container and I said go pick it up. You should have read it before. You were closer to it, read it.
You pranked me in my own video.
Yeah, I did.
I could have died.
Yeah, I did.
I respect that. We've been working real hard, and most people say when you work real hard, you go play some golf afterwards.
I've never heard that in my whole life.
No? I thought people do that.
Maybe.
Do you guys do that?
I don't do that.
I don't do that.
No.
Well, we're gonna play golf anyways, because I bought a golf club and I don't want to waste my money. They pivot like this, they reach down, and then they do this for some reason.
Mac and Caddy, what do you want to do? What's the best approach?
And we're not going for too much distance here, so it might be a 5-iron.
It's a heavy ball.
It's a heavy ball, that's right.
Wedge.
No, you're not in the sand right now. If it's heavy, you need power. And the only club you have is a driver, so I'm gonna say driver.
Driver it is.
There you go, sir.
All right, thank you.
By the way, guys, that's a wood tee, so we'll see what happens. Oh, yeah, that's not gonna stay on the tee.
Come on.
How are you gonna make a tee that a burning hot metal ball can't sit on.
Like, seriously.
What kind of quality is that?
All right, let's go get a real tea. We got a nut thing, sort of thing here. I'm not good with these type of things.
All right. Oh, yeah. That's perfect. That went far, dude. Holy smokes. On. Here. That didn't go very far.
This wasn't a competition, but it just became a competition. Sean, you gotta beat that spot, you're up.
All right.
Axe marks the spot you gotta beat.
Ow.
I think we both might be deaf.
What?
Go see it. I'm doing a running scene shot as if you actually hit it far.
Hit it way further than you did.
This is my video, so I get one more shot. I get one more shot.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, so close.
My left ear, I'm deaf. That's it, I'm over.
Well.
This is past Dustin talking to future Dustin. We forgot the gallium.
Future Dustin here talking to past Dustin. We forgot to do the gallium, but don't worry, because I went and got the gallium. This came from It's Your Boy's video. Look at this, we got a gallium machete sword kind of giant thing. We may have smashed a whole ton of fruit over on his channel. So I'll leave his link in the description down below. As soon as this video is over, go click that link and watch his entire video through and through, because we made a banger using gallium. So let's take this and see how it holds up against a 1000 degree metal ball.
2, 1. Instant?
Oh my God, instant. It's boiling it. That's crazy.
Oh my God, look how easily that goes through.
Oh!
This is how you melt gallium.
Look at it all dripping into the cup like that.
Oh my God.
Oh, there's a hole right through the center.
Wow, okay.
Oh, I like it,
right here.
I like it.
Oh.
It's gonna drop through.
And
it's
splash.
Gonna drop through and splash. It's gonna drop through and splash. Oh! Oh my God. Oh, burn a hole.
No, it's burning a hole in the cup.
It's gonna burn a hole through the deck.
Oh, gallium alert. Gallium fumes.
Oh, that's probably not good. Well, that wasn't one of our best ideas.
This is the literal definition of hot. Damn, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Liquid metal, guys.
Liquid,
right there.
Look at that, liquid mirror. Can they see themselves?
Can you guys see the camera?
Yeah, they can. That was honestly the coolest thing, guys. I'm pretty damn happy with that. So even though we forgot this thing, we had to come back and make sure this got done. So, pass Dustin, back to you. Oh, you guys are lucky I missed, because otherwise you wouldn't have been able to win yourself an iPhone 7. If you guys want to win it, as you guys know, go to the link in my description, just click all the checks, okay, and you will most likely win yourself one of these. I hope you found that Amazon gift card, and I hope you subscribe to my boy, It's Your Boy.
And over, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be giving away 56,000 iPhones on my channel.
Anyways, guys, make sure you guys smash that like button, okay, if you guys want to see me take that giant metal ball. I mean, this metal ball, I will rebuy the clamps, okay, I'll rebuy some bigger torches and do whatever the heck you guys want me to, okay? Comment down below what you guys want me to. Smash the like button, translate this video. You guys know all that good stuff, right?
You know, I always like to leave on a high note.